far larger scale, and one of them is our own sun. As the space station crosses its face, from 250 miles below, you can see the solar panels that provide its power. Here on Earth, we must go beyond capturing the sun's rays and learn how to create energy the way the sun does, by nuclear fusion. The challenge is to build a fusion reactor that will provide enough power for all our needs.